Hello and welcome to the Mandalika circuit, where in just a few minutes the team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track. We're moving on to the pit entrance, where the rider seems to have something to discuss with his engineer. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. Yeah. concludes the first free practice session of the weekend. Let's take a look at the best times of the session together. Here we are again from the circuit. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. The direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track.
Thank you.
The rider is returning to his pit where he will study the next move with his team. This concludes the second free practice session, and while the riders return to the pits, let's take a look at the final result. Here are the combined rankings after two free practice sessions. Remember that at the end of the third round, the 10 best riders will qualify directly. Hello from Indonesia. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. The rider is returning to his pit, where he will study the next move with his team. This free practice session has come to an end. Let's view the graphic showing which riders managed to obtain the best times this round. Let's take a look at the combined standings of the first three free practice sessions. We would like to remind you that the top 10 riders go to the second. Good morning, everyone. We're back on the air for the fourth free practice. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. The rider is returning to his pit, where he will study the next move with his team. The rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. The direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. Here are the results of the fourth and final MotoGP Class 3 practice round. These times give us important information about the favourites race. The first qualifying the rider makes his way confidently to the bike, about to take to the track. The direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. rider is returning to his pit where he will study the next move with his team. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. Second MotoGP class qualifying session ends here with Fabio Quartararo taking pole. Greetings from the Indonesian circuit of The mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. moving on to the pit entrance, where the rider seems to have something to discuss with his engineer. There's movement in the pits, the bike is ready and the rider is about to take to the track. The rider is returning to his pit, where he will study the next move with his team. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track.
Thank you.
direction takes us inside the pit, where the team is waiting for its rider to return. The usual warm-up session also ends here. Alongside the images of this session's final ranking, we say goodbye and see you for the race. Don't miss it. Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. It's been a long weekend, but we finally reached the moment everyone's been waiting for. Just a few more minutes and the race will start. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. Riders have completed the warm-up lap. Fabio Quartararo starts from pole position. Just a few moments more and we will see the start of the Grand Prix. long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Live from the circuit where the top three have just arrived on the podium for the prize giving ceremony. Call him Fabio, call him El Diablo, he always wins and makes it look easy. What a crazy race from Quartararo.